All right, boys, where are we going?
Mexico.
What'd you say?
Let me do it. We're going to Lofoten Islands. We have to have a suite because it's probably just going to be like a regular sized room here.
Oh, cute.
This is a huge suite.
There's a sauna in here.
Yes, really?
Yes.
I'll use it right now. I'm crazy.
Where's the light?
Is this a sauna?
There is no light.
It's on the outside.
Oh.
Oh, yeah! I wanted a sauna! How did I know this? I don't know. I booked 9 places, not including all the ones I booked and then had to cancel.
I've never been in a sauna before.
Well, you're about to experience a sauna in Norway.
Silent prayers, open sky, together we go, wild frontier.
Alright, where are we headed?
And all that follow.
Mexico!
In the sun, in the storm,
you're going up.
It's all or nothing. Here with you, I'm so sure, we're on to something. Running to the night.
You want to explain what just happened?
Oh, Mike just got scammed. I sent him by himself. He said yes to this. I guess we'll be more comfortable. Do we need it? I don't know. Is it more? Yes. Do we know how much? No. Way to go.
Sorry.
It's fine. Yo. I won't be complaining long once I get this massager, seat massagers on, and the heat warmer, and the, it looks like it's got some stuff.
The world it waits to be discovered, every moment filled with wonder, oh we know what we were meant for, this great adventure.
Oh my gosh, look at this. This is so much character. I love this. Look at it. There's 2 ladders. We're not doing any electronics here. It's a place where we just need to unwind, relax, and listen to this radio. I love it. Did you watch them do the plunge? They are not jumping in.
Are they?
No, that wouldn't they die? Look at that. Okay, so there's 2 bedrooms downstairs, so nobody has to climb the ladder.
I'm gonna go up there after you.
It's just another bed.
Good. Yep.
It's just a little teeny little space.
It's just like the attic.
It's 3:15 in the morning. So it's 3:15 in the morning.
I don't know. I wake up and I can't go back to sleep.
Well, look at it. It's a little throws you off.
Their nighttime is fog.
Yeah.
All right, it's 3 a.m. Yeah. In Henningsvaer. We're heading to a famous soccer field. Go check it out.
Fire, give me reason, take me higher, see the temp.
until we take the field down. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation all around us. Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave your flag. Oh.
Yeah, there we go, like that. Perfect. Okay.
Wait, boom. Can you just see?
Yeah, you can see. I saw in there. You can see. Here. Okay. Stand where you stand. Stand where you stand. Like you're gonna hit.
If I can move it back more.
It's just gonna be hard to see the water bottle. There we go. Alright. Okay, see if you can see me.
Okay. Perfect.
All right, let's go.
Give you freedom, give you fire, give you reason, take you higher. See the champions, take the field down. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation all around us. Sing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. So wave your flag, now 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 wave your flag.
For this place is peaceful. It's peaceful.
On a hillside,
right, ready?
Next to the sea, far from the madness that folds around me, peaceful and gentle like sails on the breeze. In an old house on a hillside, next to the sea, there's a warm light on a cold night, clean cotton sheet, soap smelling skin, tingling feet. Stars line the skyline and shine through the trees. In an old house on a hillside next to the sea. And when the autumn comes down, get what we need from the town. And all of our friends will be round.
When we go places, especially like different places that aren't on everyone's radar, and then you kind of like, it opens your eyes.
In an old
old house on a hillside next to the sea. Moon white as paper and night like I sleep. With all things behind us, new things to be. In an old house on a hillside next to the sea. And when the sunshine comes down, hair will turn golden, skin will turn brown.
All of our friends will be. Oh, it takes your breath away. Oh my God, are you guys crazy?
I picture in my mind the globe and the world, right? And where we are. It's just, look at this. I cannot wrap my head around that. All right. Heading to Reinebringen, which is this mountain right here, and it's 1,600 and I think 80 steps to the top.
Like this side on the left side is where we'll be.
Yeah. Isn't that crazy?
It makes my hands sweat. Like I have a fear of heights.
You should take a photo of the mountain before we go on it.
Yeah. All right, let's do that. How many steps in are we?
I lost count.
We're about 140.
140. Yeah. So if we do, so once we get to 100, we just have to do that 16 times, right?
Yeah.
No big deal.
Yeah, we got it.
Watch. The next segment. Let the moment take you right into the arms
of the light. I think what amazes me most is that somebody came up here with all these rocks and laid them all down.
Sherpas did.
Sherpas from Nepal. The same people who take you to the top of Mount Everest.
Yeah, that's how it was from Sleep. I wasn't sure if it was for sure Nepal or if the Sherpas and other. Anyways.
But you think about
it. No one really tells you. We've watched videos on this. No one tells you how pretty it is up here. Like, it's gorgeous. There's fern. It's like a forest. Oh, the shirt's off. And even the rocks are pretty that you're climbing up. There's stops all along the way to sit and look at the views. Waterfalls. It's gorgeous.
I mean, I just think about what it takes to landscape a backyard.
All my expectations
so far. It's insane. It's definitely like a man-made wonder. Okay, number 400. Quarter of the way.
What are we at? 400.
Just over 400.
So we're a quarter of the way.
We could be at 900.
Yeah, but you gotta pace yourself.
When thunder roars, the winds will blow, and through the storm I ride alone. Walls can't contain me, nothing can chain me, unbreakable. No tears will I cry from my.
Steps we've done. This view. Incredible.
800, halfway.
When thunder roars, the winds will bear, and through the storm, I ride alone. Walls can't contain me, nothing can chain me, unbreakable. No tears will I cry from my animal eyes, unbreakable.
Good job, guys.
I just can't believe we were there like 10 minutes ago.
So what the camera doesn't capture in this shot is this awesome smell.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's so awesome.
It's a little fishy.
A little fishy.
I want to cook to a tea. Is it a shop? Oh, that shop.
Yes, is it?
Shop. Oh my god, that is so soft. I saw a bit by one that probably had so bad. Feel it. I dare you to.
Oh yeah. Ouch.
Alright, here's our car in the car park. And we are headed to the Ryten hike, which takes us to Helvika Beach. We have to hike to get to the beach.
Yesterday rains came, everything's changing. Past is closed, it's
door. Look at how they made this path so that you're not down in that I muddy water. Isn't that crazy? More.
I know there's so much more.
And screwed all this together.
So far to go on this open road, a world to explore. So far to go on this open road, away we go.
Glimpse. You guys are pointing the wrong way.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, up there.
I tell you what's been on my mind. Sick and tired of the 9 to 5 in the city life.
Hi, what are we doing?
We're heading to Switzerland. Hey.
You have to count down to something so I know. I don't know when you're starting.
we can edit this.
Okay. I'm having Wurstnost. It's that brown cheese on a wasa cracker. I like wasa. And I like the cheese. I'm just came out of that. You can see right there. Was already in the picture. The vending machine. There's no restaurants or anything. It's a very tiny airport.
We're here.
We're a whole home.
What, 3 hours early? 2 hours early? Not like America. First one's here.
Now we only get one life. I wanna make it count. I love it when it's me and you on the road with a couple of tunes in a car for two. Hey, darling.